Meme review?
Who?
Normally.
What? Oh my god, Coco messed up my script.
MMS
News
Now
Roll
The
Intro
Today I'll be doing amazing things.
Good welcome MMS and good welcome to you Maya.
And good welcome to you too Katie.
And welcome to MMS News. Remember, we are focusing on the character traits of MMS. And this month's character trait is responsibility.
Responsibility is the opportunity or ability to act independently and make decisions without authorization. We can't wait to see what kind of responsibility our students show here at MMS.
Now we go to our first story of the week, the MMS update, with our always fresh and never stale Edgar.
Hey MMS, Edgar here, back again with the week ahead. On Monday, there will be Homework Club, MMS News, and Student Council. On Tuesday, there will be Homework Club and Soccer Club. On Wednesday, there will be the drama party and the spring band concert. On Thursday, there will be homework club, soccer club, and the spring chorus concert. On Friday, there will be the MMS talent show. So, yeah. Anyway, that's all for now, and if nothing's changed, that's the week ahead. Bye, MMS!
The Trojan News Center has a great update on one of the coolest annual events here at MMS.
Hi, it's Allie.
And Izzy.
Doing the club update.
This Monday the 6th was the 2019 MMS Duck Walk.
The Duck Walk has been going on for about 15 years.
Every year, the mama duck shows up in the beginning of spring when it's cold.
She lays her eggs every year, and they take about 6 to 8 weeks to hatch.
Once the eggs are hatched, the baby ducks stay for about 28 days.
Then they all leave, and the mama duck continues to come back every year.
This year's 2019 MMS Duck Walk was live streamed on MMS News Channel.
Go watch the live stream and have a good weekend.
Bye, MMS!
The YouTuber is back with another local channel you need to check out and subscribe to.
Hello, MMS! This week was suggested by Cole Steffens, and he suggested his YouTube channel called CutEdem123. Cole plays horror games, puzzle games, and really fun games. Some examples are Hello Neighbor, Cuphead, Bendy and the Ink Machine, Undertale, Ahead in Time, Minecraft Story Mode, Tabs, etc. He has 102 subscribers and 24,383 views. Whoa! If you have any YouTuber suggestions, email me at pevns107@215.org. And you could email Markel if you want to, but I don't think he is going to come back. But if you want to, email him at mdyle180@d15.org. See you guys soon, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Goodbye, MMS.
Our very own Anime Insiders have another masterpiece of animation to blow your mind.
Hello, MMS. Welcome back to Anime Insider.
Today, we're going to be reviewing Free.
Iwatobi Swim Club is set in the town of Iwatobi, Japan, which is based on Iwami Todoroki. The story is centered on high school student Hiroki Nase, a former competitive swimmer. After encountering his childhood rival, Rin, from Samuzuke Academy, he and his friends revitalize Iwatobi High School swim team.
While the team trains for tournaments, Haruka and Rin's rivalry continues to sour from Rin facing setbacks and improvement, though his desire to swim competitively escalates. Despite being disqualified, the swim team's relationships with each other improves.
These episodes are 20 minutes long.
This series lasted July 4th, 2013 to September 26th, 2013.
There are 12 total episodes. Anime recommendations, email me at chu897@d15.org.
Or me at ebone797@d15.org.
Bye, MMS. Have a nice weekend.
The movie crew has followed all the clues and discovered the next great reason to spend all your money on popcorn.
MMS.
We're the movie crew.
And this week's movie is
Detective Pikachu.
This movie starts off when Harry Goodman goes missing.
And the detective's son is prompted to get on the case.
But he discovers he needs a little bit of help.
Of Detective Pikachu.
This movie is directed by
Rob Letterman.
And features the voice actors and actors
Justice Smith, Ryan Reynolds, and Catherine Newton.
Go catch the Sly Pokemon in theaters
this Friday.
Goodbye, MMS.
Have a great weekend.
Peace out from the movie crew.
Get your fingers out of your ears and your eyes open for this week's top 10.
Hi, MMS. Today we're going to be doing the top 10 songs of this week.
For the 11th week, the top 10 song is Talk by Khaled.
Can we just talk? Can we just talk about...
The 9th song is Bad Guy by Billie Eilish.
Sweet but
psycho by Ava Max. Oh, she's sweet but a psycho, a little bit psycho. At night she's screaming, I'm on my mind, on my mind. Oh, she's hot but a psycho, so left but she's right.
The 7th song,
High High Hope by Panic at the Disco.
The 6th song is Happier by Marshmello.
I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier.
When the evening falls and I'm left there with my thoughts and the image of you being with some.
The 5th song is Without Me by Halsey.
Thinking you could live.
The 4th song is Sucker by the Jonas Brothers.
I'm a sucker for you.
The 3rd song is Girls Like You by Maroon 5 featuring Cardi B. The 2nd song is Wow by Post Malone. And finally, the last song of the week is Old Town Road by Lil Nas X featuring Billy Ray Cyrus.
I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
Well, that's all for this week, and stay tuned for more.
We hit the ball, field hit the plate, and throwing it home to Lee back at in the Sports Center with this week's sports update.
Hello, it's Ryan.
And Lee.
Back again with the sports. Today, the Brewers are taking on the Chicago Cubs first pitch at 1:20 p.m.
Also, the Chicago White Sox are taking on the Toronto Blue Jays at 6:07. Well, the NHL playoffs are down to the Hurricanes, Boston Bruins, Colorado Avalanche, the Sharks, the Blues, and the Stars. Who do you think is going to win the Stanley Cup Finals, Ryan?
Maybe the Hurricanes? They have really good defense.
They've been dominating. They just beat the Islanders 4-0 in series. Well, let's get something up for sports. Let's go live to the Special Olympic kids. Hello, Lee and Ryan. I'm Lee, and this is Ryan, one day in the future. So, what all events did you guys do?
So what place did you guys place in the Special Olympics?
First.
Did you guys have a good time?
Yeah!
It was awesome.
It was awesome! Yay!
Last time to finish this week for sports.
Have a good and nice weekend and week out. Bye, guys.
Bye.
And remember, very nice, my dude.
And have a good weekend and stay classy.
Want the next big thing that will for sure make your life the best? Then pay attention to this week's latest and greatest inventions.
Hello, MMS. I'm Jackson, and today I'll be talking about the top 3 new inventions. Number 1, electric cars. These are going to save us from gas pollution and the atmosphere causing more global warming. Number two, virtual reality. This is a game-like object that you can play in 3D. Number three, paper straws. They can stop straws from getting stuck in turtles' noses and hurting them badly. If you want to add inventions, email me at jostertat023@d15.org and I will say your name. Goodbye, MMS. See you next time. Have an amazing day.
Our very own meme sports have put on their memest memes, tied their memos to bring you this week's memest of the memest and meme-tastic memes.
Hello MMS.
Welcome to Meme Review.
The show where our crew is big and it keeps getting bigger.
That's because memes are ha-ha.
Feces! Our first meme is Hamburger.
We rate this 6 drakes out of Josh.
Hamburger.
Moisturized.
The next meme is Hagrid Water.
We rate this 4 Hagrids out of The last meme is Sonic the Wedgie live action.
We rate this 5 out of 7.
The Ripoff Review is back again with some of the best and probably illegal things you probably should never buy.
Welcome back to
Ripoff Review,
where we watch humanity burn.
For pure entertainment. As a saxophonist, this one confuses me.
I think anyone would be confused.
Remember Sub Day?
It's making a return for the better.
I wonder if it's more fresh than Subway.
Starbucks has a lot of rip-offs.
And we have Star Bernie's coffee.
I really want to know where the Star Bernie's is.
And for our last one,
we praise the king.
And remember, MMS,
to stick to the name brands.
Ever wonder about the longest spit or the tallest pile of horse poop? Then worry not, our world record experts are back and ready to give you the lowdown.
What's good, MMS? I'm Vance.
And I'm Adrian.
And today's world record is
longest
human tunnel traveled through a skateboard dog. Gliding through the legs of 30 people, Otto the dog, in his hometown of Lima, Peru, this record was completed in 2015. I think this is just crazy and also really cool. And remember, if you could get enough people and a talented dog, you could beat this record. Goodbye, MMS.
Need some particular music for some particular event? Then check out this week's particular playlist.
Oh, MMS.
This week we are doing top 5 songs by Weezer.
Number 5 is the Take On Me cover.
Number 4 is High As a Kite. I'm high as a kite. Don't you think you know what I'm worth? Flying like a beautiful. Number 3 is Beverly Hills. Beverly Hills. That's where I want to be. Number 2 is Buddy Holly. You, I know just that Buddy Holly.
Say it ain't so.
Say it ain't so. Your job is so.
And have a great weekend.
We have brought back the best of the worst to close the show, so get ready to spit out your milk because the JFL is back and ready to go.
Hello, MMS.
We are here for more funny videos to make you laugh.
And you can see we have Owen instead of Caden this week because Caden's being a bot anyway. He's doing track today, so we have Owen. So our theme for this week is tech fails. Also, you can see we are at Weenie Hut General. That's totally fine.
Anyway, our first video is the baby bottle.
Our second video is, well, just watch.
Our third video is The Dice Stack.
MMS!
Have a great day, MMS, and remember to stay classy.
Moment of Zen.
I'm walking, hear the need.